To prepare fresh asparagus spears, peel with a vegetable peeler if desired. However, it's not really necessary to peel. Next, snap off the bottom of one stalk. It will naturally break just about where the woody part ends and the tender part begins. Using this spear as a guide, line it up against the rest of the spears and cut off the tough woody ends with a chef's knife.